Shame to see it end like this. I don't think they expect you to rush this. Take as much time as you need and repair the equipment when it's safe to do so.